guys, if you can't get your turtle to eat, usually you can get them to drink. And Sparky will drink green drinks, and he will drink beet juice. So I've got him some veggies over there. The two pieces of orange that's in the dish is pepper that I wiggled around, tried to pretend it was a worm, but he didn't go for it. And some real finely grated carrots and garden tomatoes and romaine lettuce. And I think that's it in there, because sometimes he will eat a little bit of romaine lettuce. So he quit eating the chicken pet food from the farmer for now. So I thought I would just try him on some beet juice. And I do have a little bit of cut up beets. I've never been able to get him to eat any beets, cooked beets. Now this is fresh cooked beets. I've never been able to get him to eat the cooked beets, but he really likes the beet juice. He's already had a good many drinks of the beet juice. And it seems like it, like every time he has beet juice or beet green juice, or I mean, every time he has the beet juice or the green drink, it seems like it instantly perks him up. How come that is, Sparky? Is there some nutrients in there from cooking the beets that you're getting that perks you up? I'm going to also try him again on some raw milk. He did drink it once, and then he wouldn't try it again. He's good at that. Aren't you, Sparky? Get another drink.